How to change theme on Samsung Galaxy S24, S24 Plus. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Now tap on the themes at the bottom. Here you can see features and top tab. Now tap on the top. Now you can see the drop down box. Tap on it. Now here you can see all paid and free option. Here we select the free. Now you can see the list of available theme, free. Tap the theme you want to use on your device. Here we select this. Now tap on the download button at the bottom. Tap on the download. Make sure internet is working on your device. Now wait until downloading the theme on your S24 and S24 Plus device. Now tap on apply button at the bottom. Tap on apply. Now applying theme. Now you can see set the theme on your Samsung Galaxy S24, S24 Plus, home screen, app drawer. Tap on a settings app. So it's quite easy to change theme on your Samsung S24 series. To get back default theme, again tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a themes. Now tap on a menu at the bottom right corner. Tap on a my stuff. Here you can see themes. Now tap on a default. Here you can see default and downloaded theme on your Samsung device. Tap on a default. Tap on a apply. Now applying theme. Now you can see set the default theme on your Samsung S24 series. You can also use phone settings. Go to settings. Scroll down. Tap on a themes. Now change the theme on your device. So it's quite easy to change theme on your Samsung Galaxy S24, S24 Plus device. That's it. Please like it, share it.